Mikey, Mike, and Direct Sound, and we're here doing a wedding, and the band just kicked up. We're doing a wedding. We got a photo booth. We have the two JBL 918s. Also, we're doing the top end PRXs. We're doing the American DJ Moving Head. We're doing the American DJ Mirror Ball, Reverse Mirror Ball, and also the T-Par Profile System for Dance Floor Wash. Also, we have the Chave Freedom series, all wireless today for uplighting, going all the way around the room. Really cool, and we're using the Flarecon to control that. We're also tying in some of the older Freedoms. We got two Freedom strips off the back wall. And then we have Freedom Par, quad Freedom Pars, all the way on each beam pillar that we have there. And then the little bit of dance floor wash, the band's kind of kicking up right now. Our DJ booth off to the side. And running the new American DJ Fogger, the VF1600. All right, we got the Chave Easy Pin. Check this out. You want to see how easy pin spotting for a cake is? Look at that cake. Right here. Easy pin, magnetic to the bottom of my JBL. Snap in place, aim to the cake, and now we have cake pin spotting. That simple. Looking amazing. Small little pin right off the speaker. Amazing. Easy pin. How easy was that? That was
look at the tune.